first aid in the immediate instance, you'll go on and do something later on where it's a little bit more in depth. So, first and foremost, choking. Anybody had any experience with children, toddlers, adults choking? What do you think you would do? So first of all, see if there's anything there. If there's anything in the mouth, you take it out. If you see it, don't poke your hand into their mouth, because you're just at risk of pushing it further into their mouth, okay? So if you can see something and it's coming out of the mouth, take it out, okay? And that might be enough. If it's not, exactly what you just said. So what you want to do is lay the toddler baby infant on your knee, and with the heel of your hand, give it 5 thumps. Okay, obviously not a thump that you would give an adult, yeah, but 5 hits to in between the shoulder blades, okay? And hopefully that is enough to dislodge whatever's in their throat. If it doesn't, what do you think you might do? So you can then do a thrust. So you turn the baby, infant, toddler onto their back, and with 2 fingers, just in the centre of the chest, push upwards 5 times. Okay? And if all else fails, what do you need to be doing? 999. 999.